That's, I do believe it's a very good one, and I hope I'm right. We will for sure start on the hard difficulty, but if we see that it becomes too hard, there'll be no shame in lowering it. I have played a Tales game in the past, but it was a long time ago, so I believe it's very different. And from what I heard, this one changes a lot of things, so I don't believe that will make much of a difference. I will be playing with the audio in English, just so it's easier to focus.
In ages long past, it was believed that Mother Dana was indestructible and everlasting. Rena, on the other hand, was thought to be the domain of the gods, a paradise where the souls of the departed could rest forevermore. Oh, how wrong we were. In the face of Rena's unimaginable technology, its soldiers, clad in huge, shining armor, and its fearsome beasts, known as Zoogles, the prosperity and bounty of Dana all but disappeared overnight. That was 300 years ago. The world of Dana fell under Renan rule, and its new masters split the land into five distinct realms. And now today, Orbis Calaglia, one of the Renan's five realms. It is ruled over by the tyrant Balsef, Lord of the Firemaster Corps. Unrelenting fire scorches this barren wasteland. Dust storms course over the rocks and crags, and no relief is to be found from the oppressive heat. The Danan people toil as slaves. Day after day they suffer, under the ruthless oppression of the Renan soldiers, with only one hope of escape. Death. Only in death is their agony finally brought to an end. They have forgotten what it means to be free. So complete is the Renan's domination.
Put them back into it, embedded!
Iron Mask?
Why you?
Let me.
What is this? Some kind of slave support group? Mind your own business, you worthless!
All right, third squad! Time to regroup!
Go on, get moving!
Hey, wait for me! Thank you, Iron Mask.
That's okay, Cole. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Iron Mask, you're bleeding. We need to get you looked at by Doc.
That bad, huh? Better safe than sorry, I suppose.
I am playing with a controller, as I believe when it comes to these kind of games, a controller is just a better experience. We will see. I did like the setup so far, that's quite interesting. Oh, that's very valuable. I wish all RPGs had this. Oh, many times we speak with the same guy.
I doubt Doc's gonna like what he sees. I need to have Doc check me out first.
I mean, as we all know in RPGs, always try the non-primary paths.
You again.
Sorry to trouble you, Doc.
Look after yourself, and there'd be no need for sorries, would there? Now sit. So, still unable to remember anything, I take it?
Blank as always. Nothing but that strange dream.
No face, no memories. Unable to feel pain, yet only too eager to take
on
everybody
useful.
Else's. What will we do with you? Here, let me see. You may not be able to feel pain, but that doesn't mean you can't be wounded, just like everyone else. If you're not more careful, you'll wind up dead without even realizing it one of these days.
I watched another slave die today. More corpses than I care to count.
Unfortunately, that's hardly a rare sight around these parts.
Danans are always dying, and the Renans just watch. How long can this continue? Why doesn't anyone stand and fight?
Keep your voice down, will you? If only it were so simple, my friend. There have certainly been uprisings, all right. 3 centuries worth of the damn things. As for all the good they've done, take a look around and judge for yourself. There. That should just about do it. Now, do me a favor and try to stay out of trouble so the wound doesn't open again.
Doc, back when I knew nothing, you were the one who taught me just how things work around here. You know I'll always be grateful for that. But I can't just...
The race is won by the calm and the steady. You're still young. You have time. Wait for the right moment, both for yourself and the world. Work will be wrapping up for the day soon enough. Don't sit around here. Go out and feel the breeze against your skin. Even a slave's entitled to that. Just do me a favor and keep a low profile, all right? You stand out enough in that mask as it is.
Guess I'll go back to my room.
So now it's time to speak with everyone. Okay. Oh, I remember this kind of map from the other Tales game I played. Why these ones have the exclamation mark?
So how come I don't have a spirit? Core. Or face, or memories for that matter. Not like worrying about it will change anything.
Not great. Okay, so I assume the ones with the exclamation mark have more valuable information, maybe? Well, these ones are more just world building.
I should get some rest.
Well, I guess there is nothing else.
I wonder how many people have slept in this bed before me. Mine for now, but for how long? Tomorrow's another day. I guess I should get some shut-eye. I better head to work. So, I've got business with the freight train today, huh? Great. Day toiling away for the Renans.
On these games, you always need to look around for everything. And since I pick hard difficulty, everything will help, but it might be completely irrelevant because it's quite common on JRPGs to have a reset point at an early stage. Nope, not that way.
Look lively, slaves! Let's see some work around here!
Oh, cutscene. Right.
Zephyr, she's here.
Okay.
The girl's nowhere to be found.
This hurts.
Hey, embedded, did you find anything?
Not yet, sir. What do they expect from us on such short notice?
Hey, you're...
trouble, you know.
Now we can do this the easy way or not.
So bad. It's just you.
train fight, I guess. Bad idea.
Away you go.
Hope you can jump.
That was a very well done cinematic.
Chance to become lord, which means you lot live and die for me, the mighty Balzath. Got that through your skulls? Now hurry up and bring me Shion.
Yes, sir.
Even the drink's lost its appeal.
Someone's in a bad mood. Lord Owolsey, ruler of Orbis Calaglia. Ah, but it's wild beast you prefer, isn't it? Do forgive me.
Ganabelt Valkyris, what do you
a
want?
Chain tail. Sure.
From what I hear, you seem to be having some trouble over there in Calaglia. As a fellow lord, I merely thought to ask whether I could be of any assistance to you.
Enough with the false pretense. I can tell a rat when it's sniffing around.
Forgive me. I can only imagine the emotional toll failing to ascend the throne not once but twice must take. A most distressing state of affairs.
Shut up! It's none of your concern.
The crown contest is proceeding apace, and so quickly, I must say. It won't be long before the victor is crowned as the new sovereign.
I look forward to it, and you can be sure I won't forget our little chat.
Nor will I. Until next time.
You awake?
Who are you?
The name's Tilsa. I'm the medical officer for the Crimson Crows. You're in one of our safe houses.
Crimson Crows?
Don't tell me you've never heard of us. We're the Resistance, for the Danann people. We get in the way of the Bright Eyes' best laid plans.
The Danann Resistance? I didn't know such a thing existed.
Oh, we exist all right. Though I guess we're not as famous as I thought we were. Seems like I know more about you than the other way around, Mr. Iron Mask. Is it true you can't take that thing off?
Yeah. Worse is that I don't even know why I'm wearing it. That woman I was with.
Oh, yeah. She's quite the character, isn't she? Zephyr should be interrogating her over in the Slammer as we speak.
You locked her up? Why?
Why? Go take a look for yourself if you're so interested.
interrogating her?
This kind of slow start world building, it's the bread and butter of JRPG, so I'm sure you'll pick up in an hour. Okay. Okay, resistance guys. Right, it's basically telling us the same thing that we already know. Okay, cool. So, objective that way, we go this way first. Okay, so I guess we are relatively famous. Okay, no point in going that way.
Just like being struck by lightning.
What are you doing?
So you're finally awake, huh?
What's going on here? What did she ever...
Mind your business. So even if you don't mean to hurt somebody, if they touch you, they get electrocuted, huh? It doesn't seem to be poison or magic. Is this the reason Balsef's soldiers were after you? For the last several days, Balsef's forces have been getting pretty restless. When we looked into
it, like,
the word thorns came up
infinite
over
source of energy.
And now we come across Miss Prickly herself. Hmm.
Drop the attitude. Did you really think we wouldn't find out anything about you, Miss Shion Imeris? That's her name. Didn't figure it out already? Yeah, that's right. This lady's got herself a surname, which means one thing. She's a Renan, our enemy.
Yeah, but she was being chased by Renan soldiers. So then why?
That's exactly what we're trying to figure out. After all, aside from the clothes they wear, there's only one way to tell a Danon from a Renan, and that's whether their eyes light up or not. Ain't that right, Bright Eyes?
Big talk for someone who can't even use astral arts. Embedded.
Don't you call us embedded? Look, you see the stone your people embedded in me? There isn't one, because we gouged them out the day we swore to rise up against your kind. This scar's a reminder, not to rest until every last one of you is...
We Danons may not be capable of using astral arts, but it looks like those thorns of yours won't do you much good in escaping you.
Still, inflicting pain on anyone who comes near you, that's one hell of an ability.
You're wrong. You think this curse is some kind of great ability?
Curse.
Fair enough. All I know is Balsef must have his eye on you for a damn good reason. And until we find out why...
An ambush!
They must have tracked us down. Evacuate as planned. Hurry! And bring the girl. She gives you any trouble, wave a spear in her face.
I got it.
Hey, Iron Mask! Sorry, but right now it's everyone for themselves.
What about you?
I'm going to welcome our guests. Don't go dying on me.
Come on.
don't try anything funny.
I guess it's time to learn a few more controls. I hope we can push the camera away because this is way too... Oh, there you go. Never go to the objective first.
What's this thing?
This camera is so damn close. Can I move that away? Does not seem like it. No. Damn. Oh, that did not change, okay. I guess maybe it's only for these sections, I hope.
Enemy attack!
An ambush? Redens are here? I have to find an exit and get the hell out of here.
Anyone who can fight, grab a weapon.
I've seen some skipped frames. I do not like that, so let's lower some settings here. We can definitely lower this, definitely lower that. Let's see if this is better.
How did they find out about this place?
Okay.
Have these kinds of battles been going on this entire time? I just didn't know.
There. Oh, it's just a Danon. You there! Where's the Renan girl who was here?
Well,
spit it out! I want an answer, insurgent!
How's this for an answer? Go to hell!
You dare address a Renan armored soldier that way? I'll show you, embedded!
Okay, here we go. R1 for normal attacks. Okay. So... okay. Dodging seems to not be very natural.
Talk or die!
I guess we'll see.
So much for playing nice. All right, we're up. A real fight.
Look, definitely not this way.
I won't go quietly.
Okay.
Die!
Slash! Swallow blade!
Okay, I see.
Die!
Slice! Swallow blade! Oh. Escape! Rising!
Okay. I need to get used to the dodging. That's...
I actually beat one of those Renan soldiers.
Oh, you cannot try here. Okay,
I
that's
gotta keep going.
Too bad.
I have to survive this no matter what.
as always, search everything first. We cannot attack these, right? Okay. I assume these are not breakable. Okay, sprint. Okay, multiple enemies.
An opponent like this should be easy.
Now you'll learn.
Let's see if I can dodge. Okay, definitely. Did not dodge properly. Let's try again. Okay. So I'll L1 to switch. It's going to take a while to get used to this, that's for sure. The camera is really tricky. I don't like the way it's moving away so much. If I had HP, I'm sure I'll be dead. Okay. Definitely do not like how the camera seems to float a little bit more than I expect. Just a question of getting used to it, I guess. But again, if it becomes too hard, you can adjust the difficulty anyway, so not a problem at all.
Sheon be Mayor, I merit Daymore. I hereby
detain
you in the name of His Excellency Lord Bolton.
Damn it. Throw down your weapon. I was so close. What the? You've got some kind of death wish? Those are armored soldiers, you're...
Shut up and get out of here while you still can!
Step aside, slave. These are Renan affairs you're meddling in.
Hey!
We've got a better chance working together. Besides,
okay, I guess it's the first party member.
Fine, suit yourself.
Oh, here you go. Oh, diminishing returns, okay. To avoid spamming. Okay, that's cool.
Word to the wise, I call my own shot. Just stay out of my way and we'll get along quite well.
It's kinda new for me if you hadn't noticed. Don't expect any promises.
Damn it!
Okay, I need to get used to the animation times so I don't get animation locks.
Why did you help me?
No panels.
What could a
Danon
like you possibly gain from helping a Renan like me?
Trust me, I've no great love for Renans. Guess I'm just not as consumed with hatred as some.
What?
Have we met somewhere before?
Me? Friends with a Danon? Can't say I've had the pleasure.
Well, when you put it like that, yeah, silly question.
It looks nice, and I'm sure it's way cheaper than doing a full cutscene.
Clues to go on either. Not even my own face.
Let me get this straight. You don't know what you look like, but you thought I might somehow recognize you?
That's a good point.
Something like that. Guess my helping you back there wasn't as self-sacrificing as I made it out to be. Besides, I can't feel pain anyway, so it's not like...
Wait, you really can't feel pain?
Yeah, it's just another thing I don't have. No pain, no face, no memories. I only know one thing about myself, and that's that I'm a slave.
What about your name? You must have one, right?
Iron Mask. Got the name from the person who found me. Said that this way, I wouldn't forget I had a real name out there somewhere.
I see.
So where to next?
Outside, silly. What do you think we fought all this way for? Stay sharp. We're going in.
Okay. Oh, I remember the combos thing. I assume that if I jump from fight to fight, the combo will go up and I get more rewards. At least the other game I played, Tales of Brash, yeah, something like that, had a similar mechanic.
Glad to see you made it. I heard you managed to escape, but I didn't expect to see old Iron Mask with you. In any case, we're all wanted by the Renans. It'll be easier for everyone if you both just come with me.
Where are the others?
They're waiting for us up ahead. Come on.
Stay where you are, dissidents.
Just look at all these soldiers. How badly did they want to destroy this hideout?
Apprehend the traitor! Slaughter the rest! Look out!
Well, for sure she doesn't die, or this will be a very short game.
Master Core. He was embedded within her all along. No matter.
Okay.
Kill her if you have to. Just retrieve the core.
You okay?
Your arms!
Oh, yeah. How about that? Guess it's just as well I can't feel it, huh?
You're not in agony? Wait, are you serious?
Hold still.
Huh?
Okay, so they are the perfect combo. The guy that does not feel pain, and the girl that heals, so.
It's one of my healing arts.
A sword that sears the hand of he who wields it, and a healing art to mend. A man numb to pain, and a woman whose very touch deals nothing but.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, let's rout the bastards and finish them off before the surviving stragglers have a chance to regroup. Iron Mask, you coming?
Definitely. I'm not about to go back all that way alone.
So I guess you're not planning on releasing me, huh?
Sorry. You're coming with us.
In that case, there's one thing you should know. No one uses that flaming sword without my say-so.
You needn't worry on that score. I doubt many of us could get close to it in the first place, or would want to.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
The blazing sword. It just might be strong enough to match the power of a lord. No, maybe even to surpass it.
Are you sure you're okay?
What do you mean?
Your wound. That soldier nailed you pretty good, not to mention those flames bursting from you.
They only hit my master core, so I'll be fine. And the flames weren't even hot. It's probably because they're just a manifestation of the astral energy. Honestly, I'm more surprised that you really are incapable of feeling pain.
Did you think I was faking?
No, I believed you. I guess seeing you stay calm while bearing those burns to your hands just really made it hit home for me. It's ironic. I have no problem hurting anyone who touches me, but as soon as I try to wield that sword, it's me who gets hurt.
Do you wish you were impervious to pain too? You realize you could burn your fingers off without even noticing, right?
So what? All I need right now is power. And up until now, I haven't come across anything stronger than that blazing sword the whole time I've been doing this.
You really don't care what happens to you as long as you get what you're after, do you?
Don't talk like you know me.
You're right. I don't get you. I don't get why you're so quick to throw it all away. Not when us slaves have never had a choice in whether we lived or died.
Yeah. Befriended is a big thing. Okay. Okay. Okay, so you cannot like heal like crazy all the time, or you'll have no CP for the next fights.
Can you even see out of that thing? Like, at all?
Oh,
of course I can. How else do you think I manage to avoid tripping everywhere I go?
What is that thing anyway? It doesn't look like anything Dan and I've ever seen.
Beats me. I don't remember anything about my past. When I came to, I was already wearing it. If I could get it off, I would. Damn thing makes it hard to eat. I can't scratch my face when it itches.
Honestly, I'm just impressed you've managed to survive this long looking like that. I'm sure you attract attention wherever you go.
Most of the other Danans don't pay it any mind. It's in every...
What about the Renan soldiers? Didn't they notice?
The guards? They're more the kill first, ask questions later type. Be in the wrong place or step out of line and you're dead. Mask or no mask. That said, as long as you keep your head down and don't cause trouble, they mostly ignore you. Honestly, sometimes they don't look all that keen to stir up trouble themselves. A friend of mine said it's because if they kill us without a good reason, it could delay the work and put them behind schedule. At that, you should know more about all that than me, though, right?
I don't serve any of the lords. But I see what you mean. After 3 centuries of Renan rule without much upheaval, it's possible the soldiers might be losing their edge. All this trouble we've caused might be the first excitement they've had in a while.
That's a good point.
Well, I don't plan on getting killed for their amusement.
So I assume we likely cannot go to.
Our cover's been blown here.
There you go.
Get a move on. We're moving to another base.
Okay. Oh, I see. Ground attacks, hero attacks, okay. That's cool. She has no aerial attacks, okay. No, it's because I got the... Okay, this is where we set up the behavior. Well, for now, we'll leave it as it is. Okay, that's the CP, 160, okay. So, this is the first open area, I guess.
Glanamede Castle, stronghold of Lord Balsif.
Okay, so we are very close to the Calaglia. Supposedly boss.
I've never seen it
boss.
Close before.
That's it, all right. And next to it are the Gates of Fire. Take a good long look while you still can. That wall is what we've come to tear down. The only thing standing between us and freedom.
Freedom.
Let's go. Be careful. If you get close to a Zoogle, they'll attack.
Okay. Okay, that's if we want to control. HP 1-8, okay, this is... Okay, definitely dodge is very important. Okay, hard is no joke, okay. Definitely need to focus on dodge.
Man down.
Nothing I can't fix.
Don't fight any enemies you can otherwise avoid, all right?
Makes sense. If we try to take them all on, there'll be no end in sight.
You sure won't hear me complaining.
So that's basically telling me, run.
Seems you found something good. Supplies like that are valuable. Never overlook them.
Got it. I'll remember that.
Okay. These look like crafting materials, I guess.
What a weird stone.
I sense a strange power from it. We should gather as many as we can find.
Going to give it a try.
I'll take you.
Not resist.
You're mine. You're finished.
Mega
try harder. Rising water. Circle and bring him down.
Ooh. 1 8. Holy crap. Oh, the orange thing must be a weak point.
Here I come. I'm not done. What do you say?
Can't move.
Jesus, okay. Hey, they did the job.
I won't rest until I'm the best I can be.
Still striving to be on par with the Lord?
You simply can't be too
almost
strong.
Almost on C points
already.
CP points, okay. Oh, okay. I guess that's where we recover them.
Let's stop a moment to catch our breath.
But I barely worked up a sweat.
Speak for yourself.
Yeah.
What do you want, a medal? Doesn't look like we're being followed. Fail to grab these rare moments of quiet when you can. You'll end up regretting it later.
You're the boss.
Okay.
Normally, we should take turns standing guard. But this first time, I'll watch over things so you two can rest easy.
I've never just
right,
said,
okay, so
a fire like
we can
give
you cutscenes.
Surprisingly soothing.
Well, aren't you getting comfortable?
I wonder, maybe resting.
You realize there are still Zoogles.
Will likely respawn all the mobs or something like that. There must be
a master core, huh?
Another size.
Now
not
I
simply
see.
Freely restoring
so
CP and
cronies
HP.
Were so desperate to catch her.
Is that what it's called? The jewel in her chest?
Oh, right. You don't remember a damn thing, do you? Fair enough. Guess it's time to fill you back in. Tell me, you ever wonder why we Danans are made to work ourselves to the bone, day in, day out?
Well, when you put it like that, I always just assumed we were mining resources for them.
And don't you think it'd be quicker if they used all that high-powered tech they have? Why go to all the trouble of relying on weak human labor?
It's a good point.
Listen, what the Renans are really after isn't resources or minerals. It's astral energy. They're harvesting the astral energy that sleeps inside all matter and life forms. And they're doing it the same way they have for the past 300 years, using us Danans as mere siphons.
That explains the stones.
Right. They have machines for minerals, but extracting from Danans requires spirit cores. Any astral energy collected passes through a spirit vessel on its way to being stored in a master core.
But why go to the trouble of collecting all this energy in the first place? Do they really need all that juice just to use astral arts?
It determines the sovereign.
Sovereign? Is that the Renan ruler?
Exactly. 5 lords, each doing whatever it takes to gather as much astral energy as they can and store it in their master cores. Whichever of them manages to accumulate the most power at the end of their contest is crowned the ruler of the Renan Motherland. A new crown contest, as they call it, is held every decade or so.
So you see, the master cores are the receptacles in which the lords store their power. And we Danans are sacrificed, so the Renans can choose their new ruler.
That's insane! You're telling me that's what our people have been dying for this whole time?
Relax, hero. You're not the only one who's bent out of shape about the whole thing. There are two things that I haven't been able to get my head around yet.
So why don't we ever stop?
What business would a Renan have stealing a Master Core? And what's the deal with that blazing sword?
I think the sword is a physical manifestation of the Master Core's astral energy. As for why it took the shape of a sword, well, I don't know any more than you do. Honest.
And that stuff about needing your permission to use it? What was that about?
I'm the only one of us who can control the Master Core. Without me to adjust the flow of astral energy, the sword can't take a physical form.
What do you want out of this? You may be one of them, but you don't strike me as the ruthless oppressor type.
I'm going to take down all of the lords.
Never thought I'd say this, but I like the cut of your jib, Renan. Very well. As far as we're concerned, the struggle continues either way. And with that sword on our side, our chances of victory just increased. That is, of course, assuming we can count the two of you in.
Fine by me. After all, it sounds like we're after the same thing anyway.
Honestly, I'm still a little confused by all this. But if it's a choice between this or going back to being a slave, then I choose to fight.
Then it's settled. Together, we'll overthrow the Renan lords. And first up on that chopping block is Balsef, the wild beast. Sound good? We have another secret hideout in Ulzebek, not far from here. We should be able to meet up with our comrades there.
Materials. Oh, R1. Okay, it's like to talk.
Cut it out. Didn't anyone ever tell you it's rude to stare?
I know I already asked you this, but are you sure we haven't met somewhere before?
What's so hard to understand? I'm Renan, you're Danan. There's no way. Besides, I'm from Lenegas. Trust me, wherever you were before you lost your memory, we've never crossed paths.
Lenegas? You mean the same Lenegas that's up in the sky? I've heard it called the Renan Castle, but I never imagined people actually lived up there.
Well then, where did you think we all lived? Didn't you see the Renan lords descend for the crown contest?
And how long ago was that?
Well, the current contest started 7 years ago, so...
Then I wouldn't remember.
Just how far back do you remember?
About a year, give or take. That's how long ago Doc found me.
1 year. Then no. I'm sorry, but there really is no way we could have met.
Guess not.
Okay. So we can rest anytime. Okay, we can. Cool, so you can use that to farm. I mean, it's a JRPG, so You will have to grind a little bit for sure. But I definitely do nail down the dodging, because in this difficulty I don't think I can mess around too much.
Whenever you find some, make sure to grab it.
It's edible, huh? Good to know.
Definitely.
Okay, we can swim. Good. Oh, we can catch fish. Cool. Fishing. I know a bit weird, but always cool.
What's this thing?
I wonder if you rest, if the materials respawn as well. Is the apple gel. I have a few already. I need to figure it out. Oh, okay, HP recovery. Okay, cool.
That is one enormous stray.
I don't think we can take it right now.
Oh, okay. It's basically telling me if you go there, you die.
Made it to Ulzebek.
You can just look around. Yeah, I'm definitely not. Wait, maybe
that's
we can
not your run of the mill enemy.
There you go. This must be like a boss from the area or something like that. I'm sure it will one shot everyone. Practice a little bit.
I'll take you all on.
Ooh.
Don't go charging off like that.
Here I come. Rising Wyvern. Mirage.
I'm only getting started.
Guess we gotta roll with it.
Swallow Blade. Take this.
Here's a healing arc.
You're mine.
First aid.
Rising Wyvern.
Don't take your eyes off the prize.
I'm quite aware without you reminding me.
I'll run you through. See ya.
You're finished.
There.
Okay. These are easier to dodge. The whole thing is very predictable. Okay, there seems to be a lot of stuff to collect, which is great. Loot. Always good. And easy to pick up. I am not a huge fan when games make huge complicated animations just to grab some stuff from the ground. Okay, let's kill a few more of those. These are easy ones.
Normally I don't pick on the weak.
You're mine! Rising Wyvern!
I'm sure I can put this to use.
Woohoo!
Okay.
Woo.
Oh, these are like collectibles. Okay.
That's an unusual bird.
It's an owl. They're often used as a symbol to represent ancient Dana.
Okay. Well, let's get a few more.
I won't forgive you! I'm only getting
started! Would you take this? Rising Wyvern! Tell it! Mirage!
Let me know if you're struggling.
I'm just thinking when ranged enemies appear. I don't know if I can deal with them with the camera moving like this. Ooh, okay.
Okay, people, this is it. Ulzebek.
No sign of any Renan guardsmen.
The Renans aren't as populous as the Danans. Probably figure stationing guards in a place like this would be a waste of precious manpower.
So this is where the next safe house is?
Yes. The last place they'd think to look for enemies is on their own doorstep.
That is, assuming anyone actually made it here before us.
Zephyr!
That answers
Looks like
the question.
We have worried. Come on.
Because it is like a hub thing. Yeah, okay. Oh, the inn. So to recover as well. I guess here is just exposure, maybe. Damn, I really like this thing. The check mark on the dialogue, it's damn great. Some information about the area. Yeah. I mean, you have a mask on your head, so an iron mask. Okay. So I assume we'll have one of these in each area, just to give you some information. Okay. Okay. It's blinking. Can I jump inside?
What's this doing here?
Okay. Okay, maybe I will finish first the lower area. to exit yet, that's for sure. Thank you. So that way is the quest, so we go this way. Let's see. Can we talk with that guy? From I was mixing the buttons. No. You know, just the usual stuff. Rebel is in the middle of a little town that is afraid of being caught and everyone getting killed because of the rebels, blah blah blah. Hey, but I always need to check everything. So there is this stair symbol. Oh, okay. I definitely did not see these. Okay. Come on. No loot. Don't jump. Come on, you cannot pet. That's unacceptable. Okay, you can just jump. But there seems to be many stairs there, and I only used one, so. Oh, there it is. So there is more. Okay. Okay, one more. Come on, a little bit of loot. Ah, there we go.
What's this thing?
Scrap meat. Okay. So I think this area is done. But we still need to check these sides. Okay. There seems to be a stair here as well. Maybe it's on the lower side. So down here. Right. Okay, I guess I just did not see these ones. Exactly. Okay. There is the inn, the rest which we do not need. So let's check this size. Oh, it's close. No. Okay. I guess here we progress.
Zephyr, you made it! See? I told you there's no way Zephyr would have kicked the bucket.
Fine, you were right. So, what's the plan?
Well, we've got an ace up our sleeve and the enemy's in disarray. I say we strike while the iron's hot.
So we're finally going head to head with Balseth.
That's right. We can't afford to mess this up. It's now or never.
Then now it is! We've all been waiting for this day for far too long!
It's big sleep. Leave the plan to me.
In the meantime, yeah, you two need to do something about your outfits.
I have just the thing for your size. Stay right there, okay? Ta-da! I told you, it fits like a dream.
Much better.
I'm afraid we don't have any Renan clothing. I could find you some Danon outfits. But something tells me you'd rather pass.
Is this really that important?
In case you need reminding, I'm here because our interests overlapped. Nothing more. At no point did I say I've given up being a Renan.
Now, let's play nice. How about you ask Nate and see what he says? He's our one-stop shop for info around here. With any luck, he might just know something.
Oh, so the big guy is not with me anymore, okay. Oh. These howl noises. I think I want a ringtone with this. When I get a message, or something like that. Where the hell is it? God damn. That's very good. Rabbit ears.
I'm surprised there are owls here too.
Yeah. More of them around than I thought.
I hope there is a way to track if you have them all. Oh, damn. Okay, I was wondering that, when do the eyes light up? The dogs, I guess. Exclamation mark means extra info. So I guess I spoke with everyone. Oh, you guys? I wonder. Okay.
Nath, we need your help.
Ah, damn. Never the manpower when you... Huh? Help, huh? What kind? Is it urgent?
Well, no, not exactly.
Well, in that case, would you mind helping me out with something first? The work's really piled up around here.
What is it you'd like us to do?
Anything you can manage. No one cares about us slaves. That's why it's all the more important that we stick together and take care of each other. Check in with that guy over there for details on what needs doing. And thanks in advance.
Likely side quests. which is always nice.
I wonder if something happened.
Well, I guess introduction to side quests.
Hey. Yes! Got it.
Okay. Next, our sub quests, not side quests.
I had no idea the Crimson Crows were so active.
You sound pretty thrilled by that.
Thrilled? Maybe. But I'll settle for hopeful.
I thought he would say something extra. Not the case. Oh, wait.
Try to be careful not to stand out too much. You're the only Renan around here, you know.
I know. I was just thinking about how communal it feels here, even though it's only supposed to be slave quarters.
Huh? Oh, yeah. When you put it like that, I guess it is different from heavily patrolled Mosgul. Were you expecting something more depressing?
It's likely a sign that Balsef doesn't think you guys can do anything to him.
What?
I mean, if Balsef thought the Crimson Crows actually posed a threat to him, you'd figure he'd be trying harder to suppress them.
It's a good point. Probably right.
No. You're probably right about that. All of the other Danans that aren't with the Crimson Crows accept the Renan's rule as simply a fact of life. From the day we're born, no, probably even before that, it's been drilled into us that the only purpose our lives have is to help select the next sovereign.
If they don't like the status quo, then they should fight it. Otherwise, they're endorsing it either way.
I see it differently, but that's just me. Speaking of Renans, do all of them think about things the way you do?
I won't deny that among my fellow Renans, power and status are everything. However, I have something I need to do. And I'll do whatever it takes, and use whoever and whatever I need in order to get the job done. To hell with power.
So... the quests. The subquest is meet with the Crimson Crows in the ravine, so I need to go this way. Okay, I'd like to join the inn.
Looks like we get to sleep with a roof over our heads.
Oh, you can buy and sell here, I guess. It's good. Some healing stuff. I have no idea if I can even sell anything. I wonder if there is a tab for, like, garbage. Maybe the other one, but we don't have it yet. Let's rest. I'm not sure we need it, but why not? Yeah, let's save. And I think for today, we'll stay here. And I'll continue tomorrow. Let me just make sure. Oh, this is the unclaimed DLC. I do not believe I have any DLC stuff. There you go. No other nuts. I do believe these guys have a bit of annoying.
Rise up from the ashes, wings on my back, stay there.